a proof that love's not only blind but